to sign up because SummerSlam is free for new subscribers. And what a stacked SummerSlam it will be. Still waiting to find out what Brock Lesnar will do tonight. But we do know that at SummerSlam, the Beast will defend his Universal Championship against the big dog, Roman Reigns. Will Brock's year-and-a-half-long stranglehold on the Universal title end in Brooklyn? We'll find out.
And boys, as we saw just moments ago, he said Rollins and that Ziggler rivalry has reached new heights, and it will come to a climax at SummerSlam, where Dolph Ziggler defends his Intercontinental title against the Kingslayer, Seth Rollins.
And what does Kevin Owens have up his sleeve? We got an indication earlier tonight, but he helped it all counted out in a match against Jinder Mahal. If Braun loses in any capacity at SummerSlam, Kevin Owens will have the money and the bank contract in his hands.
There's a very real possibility that Alexa Bliss's reign as Raw Women's Champion will come to an end in 3 weeks. She steps into the ring with Rowdy Ronda Rousey, who's seeking her first championship in WWE. It's Bliss versus Rousey for the Raw Women's title at SummerSlam. SummerSlam 3 weeks away, streaming live on the WWE Network. We're back here live on